Your guests have arrived.
Close the door. Have a seat.
What's he doing here?
You gonna read us your will? I want the Cadillac.
I couldn't sleep. And I thought, why don't we go to McCann directly?
Because you can't. It's done.
You're not even gonna ask.
I did yesterday. And you were right. PPL is being sold. So it seems we're all going to McCann.
They cut you loose.
I want you to find out what the price was and give us a shot.
Enough! Should fire you for even trying to involve me in this conspiracy.
Go ahead. It's the only thing you did well here.
John, let it go.
I did a great many things here.
Have another. It's 9:30, for God's sake.
Jesus, that's right. You have absolute authority to fire anyone. Fire us. Fire us. Sever our contracts. Let us go.
Can you do that?
Why would I?
Because once this sale goes through, you'll be thrown overboard and you'll be a corpse knocking against their hull.
Nothing good ever came from seeking revenge.
Nonsense. We'll make you a partner.
I should think this is worth more than that.
So we're negotiating. We'll put your name on the door.
I don't know.
Do you know how to do what he does?
I don't.
It could be done. But getting you, us, out of here isn't the difficult part. We need accounts.
Let's say we have Lucky Strike.
And although that's, let's see, $23 million in billings?
24.
We'd still need another third for cash flow.
Well, I can't take anyone else. Or Lee Garner Sr. won't think that he's special. What about Hilton?
No.
Well, can we get any of our other accounts?
We'll get them.
If I were to send a telex in at noon today that you've all been sacked, it's after close of business in London. It would remain unnoticed until Monday morning there, 2 a.m. here. That gives us today and the weekend to first gather accounts and then a skeleton staff to service them. And, of course, we would have to obtain all the materials required for continuity of service.
Obtain? We'd have to steal everything.
Anyone approached must be a certainty. If news spreads, they'll lock us out.
Do we vote or something?
Well, gentlemen, I suppose you're fired.
Well, it's official. Friday, December 13th, 1963. Four guys shot their own legs off.